In this video, I will show you an idea how to take a full page screenshot of your page. Hello and welcome. Thank you for coming and joining me in this video. My name is Artur, and here at my channel, I'm showing you various web dev ideas. Developing frontend is only the first part of the fun. The second one is to share your results with the world. For that, screenshots are great, because they allow you to configure everything the way you like. In this video, I will show you various ways to create screenshots in Chrome. For other browsers, see the links above. So here is a website that I would like to take screenshot of. This page is quite long, so it doesn't match my full screen. Of course, I could, for example, zoom out and then take a screenshot, but then it wouldn't be too precise. So let's reset the size. Chrome has a built-in functionality to create screenshots. However, it's quite hidden. How to open it? Right-click wherever you want and click Inspect. Then you have a console open. What you need to do is click on the three dots in here and run command. Now let's type screenshot. And here we have two options, area screenshot or full size screenshot. Let's start with the area screenshot. Click here and let's select this fragment in here. Immediately a window to save image opens, so let's save. And here it is. Now when I open, you can see I've created the screenshot. Well, I wasn't too precise in here, but you get the idea. Now let's try again. Let's find screenshot and go with full size screenshot. So it doesn't ask me about the sizes at all right now. It just creates the file to download. Let's save and open. And now I have my full page screenshot done. So that was quite easy, and remember, this is built-in. Another option that you might want to use with Chrome is to install a GoFullPage extension. I really love this extension, it is great. When you install it, you will get this camera icon in here. Just click and wait. And here we have the screenshot made. How does it differ from the built-in functionality? Well, the most important thing is you can download either PNG or PDF, and also it works quite well, especially when you have very long pages. Finally, when taking screenshots of just parts of your website, you might want to use the built-in Windows functionality. In order to take a screenshot, just press Shift, Logo, and S. This opens for you this window in here where you can select either rectangular snip, or you can select freeform snip, or window snip, or full size. I'll go with rectangular and, for example, select just this about me section. And immediately I got a screenshot made, and here I can use some highlighting and some graphics and linears and so on. When done, just press Ctrl C and this is already copied. You can paste it wherever you need. You can also save if you want. So this is how it looks after saving. I really hope you enjoyed this video and that you will find the presented screen capture ideas useful. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe. Please let me know in the comments down below what other ideas and challenges you would like to see here. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.